Now we quickly enter inside the P. I almost said the PDP. Inside the Punch newspaper. Now on top of the Punch newspaper, the story is concerning the PDP. Now I want to bring out. Now make I almost call the PDP. Now on page 12, you can see I'm there. Excuse me. Now Oga Secondus, now the talk is one. He said PDP holds emergency NEC meeting over polls today. And then you can see for page 7 there, some residential electoral commissioners have been compromised. Who they talk to? Oga Adams Oshomole, now the ladies kind allegation. Now Chukwudi, I know say you always talk, say these people na politicians then be, they will tackle each other. Now Adams Oshomole will be the chamo of the APC. Don't come out, don't point finger as some recs, some residential, some recs for electoral commissioners for INEC. Now, this one no go already spoil the mind of people about INEC, as he don't talk this one. Because already people don't invest for INEC, say INEC postponed the election on the morning of the election day. Now, for somebody as big as Oshomole to come out, come categorically, say, now some resident electoral commissioners, say don't they compromise. This one no go spoil people's mind, so.
No matter how you take talker, you understand. As Nigeria like this, so, people don't make up their mind on who they won't vote for. Yeah, any snatch ballot box at your expense or not, nobody care. Those who don't make up their mind already, don't make up their mind on who they go vote for. But today somehow, say the chairman of a political party, go look the Independent National Electoral Commission finish, talk, say some of their regs don't they compromised, and say make them transfer, make them say, oh, you know, you could come begin to ask yourself, say, say we dey serious at all for this country. Remember, say we don't talk. I'm saying now 3 years now INEC been get. In fact, INEC been make mouth. Say the way when the thing they go, their plan now say every last Saturday of February, now they won't make elections. They hold. May they start. Say they
won't.
Of February. Sorry, after every four years, now they won't make elections. They won't get them down. Make it be like the American style when we say now Tuesday. You know they won't balance them. So that we self go with rub shoulder with those people say we don't get permanent dates. Then anybody when won't marry, go don't know, say no.
That date.
I ain't get out. I'm not gonna drag her unless they postpone her. You know. For he mentioned Oga Mike Igimi, the wreck of Akwa Ibom. He talk, say, he be like say, now family, now barack what they do to use get those when go work with INEC for them. But like I they talk, for this kind of season, at these things you go here. Even Senator Godswill Akpabio been do press conference, say INEC no fit do election for Akwa Ibom, say they don't get the result, say the thing on the cover, he talk plenty things down. But you go know, say he be like say Akwa Ibom in a battleground state. Because he been there PDP before in Congo APC. You know, whether his sins are forgiven or not, not be waiting with the discuss. But now how politicians, in order for them to score cheap political points, they undermine our institutions. If politician go come out, paint institution that bad, what thing the average Nigerian go think? Now all this is they make us they look say some people if they're here, they know they corrupt. Now once they come out, now they corrupt. If they're here, then they corrupt. Once they enter, now we say their hands don't clean. But like I always they talk, now we the Nigerian people, now we go decide for ourselves. We talk say we feature in Nigeria one community at a time. As our community takes small, we go begin tell ourselves our community say, now us against them. Them when we carry their children based on private jet, fly outside the country for election. And no person when claim say some of his friends, because this person when I know now senior man, he claim say some of his friends when be top people, don't carry their family members, come out for election. They go there, they call us. What's up, dad? I hope there's no issue. Have you won, dad? I'll put champagne in the fridge for you. I'm going to pop it if you win, dad. Now, their own pattern be that. We won't go there on that sun. Go come, they allow people when we say, for better school. In the years when my papa then go school, when my papa go tell me, or from this, elementary this, those people know if be class captain. And then go come, they pilot the affairs of this our country. They carry Nigeria, they go back. You know, say, some people don't look Nigeria. Say, country when you provide for yourself, that is, you know, if you feed yourself, you see, they depend on imports for land where they fertile. You know, if you house yourself, people, you need to take waka for night now. See the way when people go there, collect self-contain for under bridge for Falomo, collect self-contain, arrange mosquito net for near flower. They even get flower garden outside in the open, under, if they don't say people they live under bridge, you go, this is a joke. Shelter. Clothing to wear better clothes, even though we've been get Kaduna textiles industries at the time. The person tell me say country when no fit feed itself, they 100 years backward. Country when no fit house itself, they 100 years backward. Country when no fit clothe itself, they 100 years backward. Plus or minus now many years backward? 300. He can't tell me say country when we say get leadership where vision no day. When they no fit chart a course for development, because the leader, like you, they always the quote now, say the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The next best time is now. If you not plant her 20 years ago, you not think to plant her now. Now if you say 20 years to come, you go see the thing, those issues. So he tell me, say, if you get leadership, when we chart the course, he said that one are 200 years of backwardness. So 500 years. So my brother, may I not like give you, the way when we date, if we go talk her more, we could not hide mouth. He be like, say, we see the Old Testament.
We are living in the Stone Age.
We are Israel. We did this with a rub shoulder.
With a rub shoulder. All right. Now most of the stories we'll take on top of the papers this morning. But before we go, Chukwudi, I want to bring out something to your attention. The National newspaper has been carrying one story where they very touch with fit cost wahala, if you ask me. Now they say revealed PDP's $3 million per state cash for vote plot. Say don't reveal them. Say PDP won't give $3 million per state cash for vote. How you take see this story, Chukwudi?
Well, this kind of season. Mm-hmm. No story where you no go see. Yeah. No story where you no go hear. But it is very, very important. Make our people, when we say then they involved for this matter, make them do proper investigation and reach the root of this issue. You know, say for the first time, EFCC, they involved for this election. Mm. And because of the new phenomenon, when they enter inside our electioneering process, vote buying. That's why some people, they even talk to suspect. The moment Buhari even talks, anybody wants to snatch ballot box. Say then they snatch ballot box again. What do they snatch ballot box for? Because INEC, under Professor Tayiru Jega, being upgrade, reach the point where we say, if you snatch, now you don't even lose in the first place. So now vote buying now in the rain now. And we see them for Ekiti. We see them for Oshun. In fact, Ondo, he get one slogan when they talk, say, Eddie Boke Sebe. They go knock you money. You go either cook soup. Soup when we say in 1 week, if you born children, the way my mama, my party born, in 2 days, the thing don't finish. You got new soup now, 3 times a day with a chopper. In 2 days, the thing don't finish. Then you go live with 4 years of suffering. Mm. So they don't do their investigation. Make them pass what they need. Keep our security people. Make them check. I mean, they're very, very easy to check now. This $3 million, shebi na cash, the person go put up for house. Mm-hmm. Shebi na transaction, the thing take follow. Shebi then withdraw the money. Everybody when they involved, go fee check. It ain't easy. Not be we go come they think about this one now. But like we talk, President Muhammadu Buhari don't talk, say, make our security operatives deal ruthlessly with anybody when come cause problem for there. So if you are a law-abiding citizen, just go out for the community where you dey, cast your vote. They may then count them if you feel they and continue, go your own house. May those when one cause trouble, may they use trouble. Carry their head.
May they use trouble, carry their head now. So, no sell your votes, you don't need to come. 4 days to general election. Thank you so much, Ezugu Chukwudi. Always helping us to chook inside stories with the inside the papers.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.